fans will love that.
I just think in midfield he's almost the perfect player. Great vision, superb energy, and he's